you're shining like a Fifth Avenue diamond. And they don't make you like they used to. You're never going out of style. You're over my head, I'm out of my mind. Thinking I was wrong in the wrong time. It's like I'm rewind. Everything is so throwbacky.
I am a very quiet, shy person, so this is why. It's not just because of the terrible sound on the video, it's because I'm a quiet, shy person.
Yeah.
So that's at least this will be one of the videos where you're like, ooh, the sound. But you gotta just bear with me because my phone is not working at the moment. And that's kind of the thing I use for this album. I'm going to for this album. I don't have anything else. I just envision you hearing nothing on this video. But I'm gonna keep going because I'm determined. I would call this crime drama replacement. So basically, every episode started the same. You saw the killer and you saw the victim, and it was just the detective trying to work it out. It focused more on the why more than the who, because basically, you already know who did it, so that's what I love about it. Yeah. 4 seasons. I think we could probably get through it easily. This show focused more on forensics. Hence, CSI. Started in 2000, around for about 15 years. 15 seasons, rather. Also 15 years. I loved how it was shot, like the closed scene shots or, you know, blood drops and like little things like that. And this show was, I had never seen anything like it at the time. I think this was the first show that I actually thought about, you know, how things were shot, because it was so artistic. I couldn't help but being a writer now, I changed the way I think when I watch TV. I'm thinking about why this scene was shown over that scene. You know, where's the hidden goal? I think the great thing about SVU, from the great actors and actresses and great storylines, it's made me more aware. Obviously the storyline is maybe it didn't end that way, or it, in some cases it might be exaggerated. It's made me more aware that people like that exist in the world. And you may say, well, that's sad, you've lost your innocence. But I don't see it that way. I see it as being better, more prepared. You wouldn't give your child a computer without the implant and controlling it. Because it's funny. And then it's the only show close to a cartoon that I watch nowadays. I mean, I watch shows like it. Like American Dad. It's not as funny as Family Guy, but it still holds limited zone. So if you finish Family Guy, I would recommend watching American Dad. Save the best for last. Of course this is going to be a mess. For those of you that don't know, Friends is about a group of six friends living in New York. Came out in 1994. I mean, at this point if you haven't seen it, you're probably under the age of 15 or over the age of 55 or been living under the rock for 25 years. It's hilarious. Times 10. I have seen that show 1,000 times and I always do laugh at some places. It just never lets on. You know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe, follow me on social media, and I shall see you.
I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman, bring it glamour back, keep it real to real.